Hello, everybody.
Oh, we're starting.
Yes, it did start.
Oh, cool, it started.
Let's player Omar and
we have a problem.
This is Lego Trailer 11. We are doing the
The sausage roni chili pizza. And I tried cutting this pizza in half, and I cut the aluminum foil.
Oh no, okay, so they cut the foil.
Oh, yep, now the foil definitely cut out.
Alright, I'm gonna take that.
Yeah, we'll
Alright, so, is that your camera angle? Maybe a little more, yeah.
Hold on.
We gotta take the first bite at the same time, though. Oh, yeah.
Are we gonna eat it like that, or do you wanna cut it some more?
I'm not gonna eat it like this!
Oh, really? Fine. Here, put it on your plate and cut it. Go. I'm gonna eat mine like it is.
Okay, wow.
Okay, so, this is homemade dough, pizza dough, homemade.
Chael made it.
Yep, and, what we have chili at the bottom as our, like, pizza sauce.
I really had no idea what he was gonna make before I got here.
Yeah, and then macaroni and cheese as our, like, regular cheese. And then sausages are kind of like our pepperoni substitute. And then I added more cheese on top just because, like, I wanted to, you know?
Because he feels like it.
Oh, it's good.
You know what? I'm not even going to cut it.
Yeah,
it's
a little hard.
Oh.
So we'll just eat it like a real man, you know?
Here we go, guys.
Let's get it some more clothes. Hold on, no! You got away from me. Holy cow.
I'm gonna need a fork.
Fork and a knife like that one
dude. Oh god.
Oh. Okay, that was a complete miss. Anyway, first bites.
Hold on. Two.
Attempt it. Okay.
Three.
Huh! Shit. Oh.
Pretty legit. I need to cut it, man. Mm. Where's the knife?
I'll
change my mind.
You just want a knife?
A big knife!
It's
really quiet.
Cool. Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna continue eating this like an animal.
And I'm not mm-hmm. guy really eating all proper mm-hmm. in that room. Mm-hmm. Oh god. So hot.
I know. I really like it. I think the pizza dough turned out really good.
Really well.
One of them.
I hate those kind of people who say that. Oh god. Like, isn't that the web that you mean? Mm. Shut up!
Yeah, this thing literally came out of the oven about 7 minutes ago. That's my guess. 7 minutes.
Mean exact? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna say 7 minutes and 1 second.
I thought you were cutting your pizza over.
Change mine.
Okay, well, I'm gonna attempt to cut mine. Cut. Oh, okay.
I'm gonna guess this will be separated into at least two parts, because it's going to take forever to take this.
That is super hot.
Oh, God! Oh, I just burnt my tongue.
Yeah, it's a little
hot. Yeah, I'm serious.
Hot.
I just burnt my tongue.
Okay, let's go.
Ow, I'm just going to eat the dough on the, crust. Mm. I feel like we're not getting any of you.
What? Yeah, because I've been running around the whole time.
That is true. Pretty good?
Mm-hmm. I like it.
So, talk about your channel.
Well, I haven't posted anything in a while. I think the last video I posted was the last Epic Wheel time. But, yeah, I'll try to upload more videos. I've been kind of busy lately doing nothing, so. But,
I'm going to science camp soon.
Oh, yeah.
Sixth grader.
I went to science camp 2 years ago. And you're going to the same science camp as me, right?
Oh. I don't know. I think I'm going to Camp Little.
Mm-hmm. Camp Little's the best.
Sounds like someone's trying to say Little.
Whittle.
Yeah, Whittle. Camp Whittle.
Mm-hmm. And, I don't know if the last video I had my new glasses that I do right now. But yeah, I got new glasses, if you can see. They're bigger and more hipster-like. Mm-hmm.
Hipster. I got some hipster glasses, actually, and they're pink.
Oh, yeah.
Kind of pink and yellow. I'm sure everyone at school knows them. A warm. Big thanks to Sarah. Sarah Campbell.
Okay. I'm just gonna keep doing what I'm doing, making little triangles. Yeah, they are triangles. Yeah, making little triangles and eating them. Saving the sausage part for last, because you know, gotta save the best for last. Can't believe it's been 6 minutes already. Seems like.
Oh my god, 6 minutes 3 seconds. That is.
Literally.
Just like last time, if you have any recommendations for laptop video captures, put them in the description. And also, check out my channel. Top 2. Dallas Player Omar and Dallas Play Channel. I'm sorry that we haven't posted any videos on Dallas Play Channel in a long time. A month or two. I'm sure Josh knows the exact month and hours and days. But I'll leave that to him.
Oh man, that was hot.
Oh, Chandler's dog is trying to get some of the food.
Get out of here, Lacey. Our food. Our epic.
Yeah.
Food.
Just go, thank you. I'd rate this a 10.
I'd rate this like an 11. I think it's fantastic.
You made it.
I'm definitely going to use this pizza dough again, the homemade thing, for something else, because this is really good.
This is the best epic meal time that we've ever done.
I think the first one was the best for me.
This is the best tasting, this is the best quality.
True.
Definitely best quality.
Mm-hmm.
That other pizza one that we did was terrible quality.
True. I still thought it tasted good.
We were hungry, so everything tastes good when you're really hungry.
Yeah. I'm almost done with mine.
Okay.
Just about halfway done with mine.
I have a feeling there's definitely going to be 3 parts of this.
3?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it might only take me like 1.5, but you might get 3.
Oh, yeah.
Mm.
It's too hot, dude.
I know.
Should've let it cool down.
Mm-hmm.
It has not cooled down a single bit. It like just came out of the oven. In fact, it came out of the oven about 9 minutes and 3 quarters ago.
Now this looks really good. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh yeah. Look at that chili and macaroni and pizza crust. Oh.
I love Family Guy.
Oh, yeah.
Are you new with some glasses?
At the end.
What?
At the end.
Same here. Check this out. Macaroni cheese sausage. Macaroni cheese sausage hot dog. Oh yeah.
With the pizza crust out of the bun.
How's the sausage? I haven't tasted it yet. But that's all I have left right now. This.
I'm gonna get a fork at the end of this.
Okay.
Just get what remains.
Okay, this is gonna be hard to eat. But, let's turn this up. A couple days ago, me and Omar were watching the last Epic Meal Time video.
No.
At your house.
What are you talking about? Oh, yeah, yeah.
And
oh, no, we did. Yeah, okay.
The last one. And I remember when I shoved my face into the food.
Oh, yeah.
I think we started cracking
that
up.
That was hilarious. Just to make it clear, we weren't watching it on YouTube. We were watching it on iMovie, so it doesn't count as a view.
Uh-huh.
If you guys are wondering.
Right, it's falling apart now.
Mini muscle glasses.
The sausage tastes really good. Right? Another a mini muscle glasses for me too.
Okay.
No. I'm definitely gonna go wash my hands after this one.
Check this out.
Nice.
The sausages got stuck to the cheese. Pretty hilarious.
Okay. Oh man.
13 minutes.
Mm-hmm. No, this is gonna take too much. Mine has definitely cooled off a lot.
It's kinda starting to get cold.
Really?
Yeah.
I've still got lots of room in my stomach for this baby.
Look at this sausage. I was like mashing against the plate for a long time.
I was wondering what you're doing.
Kind of demented on the top. God. This is actually a lot bigger than I thought.
What's up, dude? What's going on, man? What are you guys doing?
Eating.
Eating? It looks like looks
making
like
a
it.
Video for YouTube right now. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I got a funny one for you guys. You guys are making a video?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
Of eating?
Mm-hmm.
Of Epic Meal Time.
It's a parody.
Yeah. Yeah.
Can I get in on this?
Alright guys, that's it for part one.
Who cut your hair, bro?